How's it going? Chris Berkeley here, and I'm a digital marketing consultant. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about verifying Google Search Console, which you should have set up for your site in order to gain all kinds of information about how Google interacts with it, crawling, indexation, keywords, clicks, so on and so forth. There are a couple ways to do this. Most of them are fairly technical, so I'm going to walk you through those, and then you can decide which one is easiest for you to implement and go ahead and get that set up and verified. All right, let's go ahead and jump right in.
In order to verify a Google Search Console account for your site, you have five options. The first is you can use your Google Tag Manager account, and that basically means that you would need to have login access to that. So that may be one option. The second option is you can do an HTML file upload. So in this case, you download the HTML verification file, and then you would need to add it to the root domain of your site. So you need to go and get your FTP credentials to log into the place where your site is hosted, log into the server, and then upload that file. So if you've hosted your site through somewhere like GoDaddy or Bluehost, you can log into those platforms and find your FTP credentials, and then use an FTP client like FileZilla to log in and then upload that file to the root domain. Note that it's got to be in the root domain, so it's got to be the domain slash the HTML file with no subfolders in between, otherwise it won't work. So if you do that, you can go and visit that URL. The other option is to do an HTML meta tag. So if you have access to the CMS, you can grab this simple line of HTML code and you can drop that into the head section of the homepage. And here's an example of how that would look like. That may be doable, may not. Another option is you can sign into your domain name provider, which if you're already doing that to do the HTML file, you could probably do that while you're in there. And then might even be able to do it with your host right here from Search Console. So that's another option. Finally, you can use Google Analytics. Let's say you didn't have Google Tag Manager, but you did have access to Analytics. You could use that as well. That's your fifth option. Now, if you're using a WordPress site, this is especially easy, and you can go back to the HTML tag section and go ahead and grab this string that's right in between the quotes here in the HTML tag and copy that. Now, I'm using WordPress SEO, the Yoast plugin. You may also be using all-in-one SEO pack. The process is fairly similar there as well. You can go into Yoast, go up to the dashboard section here, go over to Webmaster Tools. You can see I already have the verification code in there for Bing, and then you can go ahead and just paste your Google Search Console verification code in there as well, and then click Save Changes. Once you've done that, you can go back into Search Console, make sure that you've clicked HTML meta tag, and go down and click Verify, and you'll see that you have now verified ownership of the profile. So if you have WordPress, it's especially easy. If you have a different site, it's a little bit harder. But nevertheless, there are quite a few options available to you. And hopefully, you can find one that works and gets the job done pretty quickly.
All right. I hope that was helpful. Now you should be familiar with all the different ways that you can verify Google Search Console and get it set up for your site. Also, make sure to set up and verify Bing Webmaster Tools, which is the same tool just set up for Bing. And I have a video about how to do that where I can show you how as well. If you have any questions, definitely tweet at me. You can also leave a comment here. And if you liked this video and you want to see others like it, definitely subscribe to my channel and I'd really appreciate it. Thanks.